It's your card and receipt, madam.
Do you know what's brilliant about being your age is you can do anything you want. You never have to feel guilty.
I never feel guilty.
Mm. I think you are very good for my daughter.
I help keep her straight. We don't want her ending up like you.
Mm. I suppose she's told you that I'm not in favour at the moment.
Nah, she has a go at me as well sometimes.
You can't smoke in here.
Kim would like to believe we're all perfect. What she doesn't realise is, once you've had two kids and you've been living with the same man for 15 years, the sex really isn't that great. Kim, it was only meant to be a bit of fun. I didn't mean to upset you. Why don't you come back in? Hmm? Come on, darling. Please. Oh, for God's sake, what's wrong?
What's wrong?
Moping around the place, making everyone's life a misery. I mean, Nathan's worried sick.
Well, maybe that's your fault.
It was a one-off.
But that's very reassuring.
I made a mistake.
Do you really believe that? Because I don't think you feel guilty at all.
That's not fair.
Well, then finish it. Please, Mum.
This is as much your dad's fault. It's complicated.
Fine.
You're not gonna tell him? Kim!
For you. What's wrong? Kinsa, what's wrong?
I don't know. Have a guess. No? No idea.
Kinsa, I'm in my heels. What's your fucking problem?
You're supposed to be there for me. Not to get pissed with her.
It's not my fault she had alcohol.
How could she be so nice to her after you know what she's done?
I thought you wanted revenge.
Yes, yeah, so?
I had to win a round.
The shafting's always much harder when it comes from someone you love.
Payback time.
For once, I thought that Stella was right. What's brilliant about being your age is you can do anything you want. You never have to feel guilty.
It was the perfect crime.
She won't say anything, because if she does...
I didn't mean to do it, Dad. I was just so upset about Stella and Dale. They're having an affair.
We were a beautiful, devious duo. Nothing or no one could get in our way. Come with me because you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. I say you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. Except...
I'd like to enter your PIN.
Sugar had thought of everything else. She knew the stuff that mattered.
You're going to con someone, you've got to get inside their head. So... I'm your mum, yeah?
You're a tart.
Hello, shit.
You'll sleep with anything.
My kids are shit. My husband's a minger, and I ain't had an orgasm in years.
Is this really necessary?
It's just these new machines. I can never quite remember.
Would you like me to cancel the transaction?
And then I remembered. Stella. Stella had changed it years ago.
I'll do it.
To something she'd never forget. I'd like to say it was my birthday, but actually...
Thanks, you sat Simon Le Bon.
What?
Oh, don't ask.
Oh, God, Kimmy, I thought we were dead meat.
But we weren't. Just like Stella, we were getting away with it. And shit, it felt great. Big black boots, long brown hair. She's so sweet with her. Get back there. I know where you ain't got what to say before I let you get away.
Hello? Yeah, I'd like to order a plate of Arco Pots, please. Yeah, the number is 3907.
Sugar had become my mother.
What do you think her credit card limit is? I think we've spent way more than she can afford already. So?
She had no sense of consequences. And in the end, the only person she cared about was herself.
I thought this was about me getting revenge.
Yeah. You get revenge and I get clothes, OK?
And the worst thing?
I suppose so.
I totally went along with it. It should have been a good day.
Love me, babe. We could use the card and get a hotel.
If I wasn't such a sucker.